I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
So, Mia Zeja, what do you think really quick? Oscar De La Hoya called out Conor McGregor and he said he'll take him out in two rounds.
Oscar said that?
Yeah.
Probably could.
You think so? So you had two hip replacement surgeries and you're still sparring?
Yes, why? Two hip replacements.
Are you like, you can't, you just love boxing?
I am now the bionic woman. No!
Did you see this?
What?
Yeah. What do you think of all your achievements in boxing and you're still in it?
Well, just for fun. Just for fun. There's no way you will ever see me fight in that ring again.
However, Cyborg Santos, who's considered as the best MMA female fighter, she's going to fight Holly Holm, who you fought, and you're going to help her prepare for Holly Holm. That's a huge advantage for Cyborg.
So, well, yeah, I mean, you know, of course I wish the best for both of them. I love both of them. But, yeah, of course I'll be rooting for Cyborg.
I think Cyborg wins that fight.
I think she does.
Great boxer. She's got her boxing license.
I mean, look, it's going to be a great fight. But, yeah, I got to go with Cyborg.
How about Rigonda Lomachenko? Two-time gold medalist or two-time gold medalist?
I have no idea. Okay. I'm so out of the loop in boxing.
Are you going to spar right now?
Mm-hmm.
She's one of the best in the nation in amateurs, right?
Huh?
She's one of the best in the nation in amateurs.
Oh my God, what's her name?
She's a prosecutor with the LA County DA.
No!
Wow.
Her name is Salacia.
Very cool.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.